Hi, this video is specially made to explain or to share with you the feedback that we received from our previous video.
So the feedback is, okay, you know one woman, some woman video me pinging. The main purpose of the video is the spelling is the exact pronunciation on how we Malaysian actually pronounce the Chinese character.
Mandarin.
Yes. Okay, example, Zai, pinging. The spelling is Z-A-I. Instead of they pronounce it as Zai, they will pronounce it as Z-A-I, Zai.
Yeah.
So that's the purpose why we put C-A-I. Because the exact pronoun is Zai. C-A-I, Zai. Okay, so to explain further on this problem, this is the situation. We're gonna compare my friend's pronunciation by using pinyin and the spelling that we create. Okay. So, let's go! Yo, MAJDI, aku nak minta tolong apa? Hang pronounce tak? Tiga perkataan tu boleh tak?
Xiang Zai Mim Mimpai Taobu.
Okay, cantik-cantik. Sat, aku akan bagi satu benda ni kan. Let's try this one. Okay, MAJDI, cuba hang pronounce yang ni pula.
Xinchai mimpai paupu.
Okay, cantik. So now, I'm gonna send these two type of pronunciation to my friends, which is Chinese, to verify which is the best one, okay? So, I'm gonna forward this one and this one. Okay, Kevin, ni ting siya kima, the first pronunciation, second pronunciation, which is the most correct? So basically the first one is pinyin, then second one is wokret lo, wokret ke ha pronoun piao zun. So guys, that is the result on the non-Chinese speaker pronounced with pinyin and not pinyin.
Okay, so we also received feedback from you all saying that want to share this video to kids that currently learning Mandarin. I mean, this video is not really helpful in that way because we don't use pinyin, so it's hard for kids to understand this because what they learn in school is they use pinyin, but in our video we don't have it.
One of my friends, 我朋友啦, 还有他孩子读华校, then 他讲, 还要show我们的video给他的孩子. Then 我在那边我就 I feel so bad because my video doesn't have pinyin. Again, Chai in school, Chai is the AI. Then 还要 show 给他孩子的时候呢，我们的 video 是 CAI 嘛， so totally wrong 哦. To improve on our next video, 我会放这个咯， pinyin Chinese character. And then the exact spelling on how Malaysians supposed to pronounce. And then meaning. Okay, so the improvement we're gonna make is to help his kids. Okay?
I hope the improvement like helpful in both way and you know, make it more useful for everyone.
Yes, I'm gonna make it right.
Bye.
Bye.